Yeah, can I hear the celebrated American humorist Robert Benchley wrote a hilarious essay one time called Down with Pigeons, in which he imagines that the pigeon population have an attitude towards him and that they're always out to get him. And when he goes to Trafalgar Square or St. Mark's Square, he imagines all the pigeons have gathered there particularly on purpose just to do him in. Where's this leading to? Well, I have nothing against pigeons, I can take or leave pigeons, but I'm very much against seagulls. And I think something needs to be done to address the seagull problem here in this city. People may have been listening to Joe Duffy about it there last week. It seems the seagulls have lost the run of themselves completely. I know the apartment block that I live in, it's impossible.
Here,
it's impossible to get a night's sleep. It's the last day. It's the last day. Let me give me wings. But they're very raucous. They're keeping people awake. I saw that they're getting so cheeky now that they attack young children and dispossess them of their lollipops and stuff like that. And I think it might be funny to many people, but it's a serious issue in the city. They're not seagulls. They really are vermin. They're scavenger gulls, dump gulls. They don't look for fish anymore. They want to eat the waste of human waste. So I'm saying that the Minister for the Environment should actually look at that in a serious manner. It might be funny, but if you listen to the details on the radio show, you'll learn that it's anything but.